This is the St. Madeleine Sophie Barra Centre, the new beating heart of our school. Please come inside and have a look around. This is our Shewani Library, and we've got a number of design features in here really aimed at encouraging and lighting that passion flame for literature in our students. Our Shewani Library also has tiered story steps, and the steps are designed in such a way so that the students are able to sit on them and read, do work on them as well, and deliver presentations. This is our junior school IT lab, and it'll be in here that our students will undertake classes in information, inquiry and communication activities utilising technology. We'll also have students involved in robotics club, the Lego club, and as part of the mathematics curriculum from P to 6, the students will be actually involved in undertaking coding in here as well. This is our physics lab. It will also be used by our Year 7 to 10 students. It is actually one of three new science laboratories that we have in our new St. Madeleine Sophie Barra Centre. As you can see, we have an abundance of light and really great ventilation. In actual fact, right throughout the building, windows replace many walls. Lighting is absolutely critical and conducive to learning. We have two new lifts in our building, and they can move an entire class from level to level. Our Sophie Centre abounds with breakout spaces, such as this one here. It is absolutely designed, these spaces are designed so that students are able to co-create, collaborate and problem solve together in smaller groups. This is our Mary Arthur Library, which is our senior school library. It spans two levels and it's designed in such a way that it can cater for entire classes. It can also have students work silently and also work in groups. We're on the top floor, which is the fourth floor of our Sophie Centre, and we're in our creative arts hub here. On this level we have visual communications, which also encompasses graphic design, textiles, a photography studio, and quite a large space for robotics. As you can see, the views up here are absolutely amazing. And will most certainly nurture the creativity of our students. And now let's head out onto our rooftop terrace. This is our magnificent rooftop terrace with 270 degree views. It also serves as another breakout area. So along with our internal breakout areas, we have a number of outdoor breakout areas for our students. In addition to that, it will be very conducive to holding school functions. Thank you for joining me on a tour of our St. Madeleine Sophie Barra Centre. We hope to see you very soon.